we have bioinks for the heart and bioinks for the blood vessels, and then we use a 3D printer to print whole hearts with the major blood vessels. These hearts are again made from the patient's own materials and the patient's own cells. I believe that in 10 years there will be printers in every hospital that will print tissues and organs that will then be transplanted in patients.